Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Impre from Impre Gaming, and today we're playing Monstro Rampage. It's a free game I just downloaded personally. Thanks, Einstein. You're awake, Maddie Newton. You took a nasty hit, Dr. Spotnik. Taken control of your city and has freed. Oh, Dr. Robotnik has taken control of your city and has freed all your monsters. Gah. You're still alive, are you, Professor? No worries. I'm about to knock you back into the pre-internet age. Your brain might be a little switch cake cheese from the accident, so I'll help you fight. I've still got temporarily control over a few of your monsters. And do you don't remember how? Signal Furious George to teleport in by dragging him onto the map, like so. Punching is good, smashing is better. Activating George's jump smash by dragging from a circle at his feet onto DNA line. You destroyed my DNA lab. You won't get away with this. We already did, Spotnik. I'm sure Spotnik is Sonic. Labs, nice work. Labs are always a chance to get dropped DNA. So let's turn off the control. I've got control of your dragon, Casper, for the moment. Let's use him while we can. You need adrenaline to use monster special abilities. Demolishing buildings will give you adrenaline. Pin. Casper can blast fireballs at a distance, strike from below his feet. This takes too long. Bear, you got a secret weapon. Bob Zilla, he can level this town but with his roar and blades. Leave my bank Zilla when you beef knuckled mine. Do we get to kiss him? I think I've played this before. What about my stuff? I'll have your head for this, Professor. And yours too, Newton. You'll ruin the day. You'll ruin the day. You crossed with Dr. Herbert Spotnik. Not today, Spotnik. Come on, Professor, we've done all we can here. So I'm building a DNA lab, basically. Okay. Enter. Grow. So basically just got by Psycho George. So this is where I can upgrade them. So apparently the city the bars are nice. Should be easy. City name. City name has to be Embry. Select a monster. Training 1 at level 2. Give... I that crash UFO? Forward for a count. So this is generally just about getting monsters and upgrading them. So that's the increased power. What's this free? Free crate. Let's. Apparently, we can get something cool. So let's do this. Evolve. Oh my god, that's cool. Let's see all monsters. Info. Ooh, I can build a new monster. Give me a police swimming beside George. It seems like George is the type of monster that you get given for free that nobody wants. Anyhow, while we're here, let's actually go and check out the monster fights. Looking for easy prey. You need more muscle, so here's Max Horn. Max can hit the towers really hard. This is actually kind of fun. not enough adrenaline. Looks like I can spawn someone new. Like, it's kind of fun, like, having monsters. What'd they get? Don't say it's George again. Why are they generally just trying to make me max George out? Yeah, you got a dragon. So what do you get with that? Custom skin, the monster, and just... So it's not really worth it, is it? Info. I don't want you, I want you. My dragon. Dragon? They harm a dragon? They harm a baby dragon. How could they be so evil to a baby? So I take Max with me. I'm totally annoyed they just drove a dragon. I love that dragon. I knew it since I was a baby. Oh my god. Why is it only you? Oh, I can destroy stuff as well. Why is it only you in the city? So let's see what this final campaign mission is. Is it finally to give me a new dragon? Like, help me upgrade my dragon. Still annoyed they killed my dragon. They killed a baby dragon. How could someone be so evil? Oh, I hold it. Oh, that makes sense. So you hold that to do that. Okay. Upgrade City Hall. Guess we're going with the draggy? Draggy, draggy. It's a lot easier than I thought it. How much adrenaline do you need? Oh, you need 10 adrenaline. Wow. How did I not read that properly? Yes. Please give me a new baby. And evolve you. That's kind of adorable. So yeah, basically guys, you can go through again more monsters. Let's see. Let's have a look at all the monsters. All monsters. You got a turtle. A dodo. Son of Bob. But son of Bobzilla. Toy Toy. Benny Bunny. Petrus. Bobzilla. Rainbow one, oh my god, that looks cool. But yeah, over time you gotta collect the characters, you gotta do everything. It's like a little small build, city builder. I'm gonna keep playing this myself personally because it looks so much fun. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye guys.